City Police Department. Was killed in the line of duty.
Meantime, a body discovered inside an abandoned Eastside home is being called suspicious by police. The two dead bodies within 6 hours, and even though at this hour only one is a confirmed homicide.
This certainly is a suspicious death, and the body's been here, as I said, for some length of time.
Police have had a busy day. At 4 p.m., someone shot and killed a 17-year-old in Rutherford.
Pay money hard enough finding someone who will give up. Let him. Willing to give up his life for what?
Class.